Right, so it's the first time I'm playing basketball since probably the days that it was on Mega Drive. So I'm excited to see what NBA's got to offer. I've got a lot of players, one like, I know a lot of guys that play basketball at the moment, currently. So it's gonna be interesting. Team. TK features. Music. Cut the music out only simply because YouTube are gonna just fire me for it. So let's play. Let's have a career. Have a career as a basketballer. So let's see what it's about. First step into building your NBA 2K by player, selecting your look. You can choose any your custom preset looks, or download Mercury app on your other phone to scan your own face into. Okay, I can scan my face into it. Might be an idea. Okay. Maybe I should try and do that, but I haven't got. Let me see if I can download it, the app. Might be fun. I mean, why not download it and get my face in the game? Let's see if we can get it downloaded. That'd be fun. Give us a second, people. I've got it on my tablet. Let's see if I can get it on my tablet. My NBA app. Install it. I could take photos on my phone, so I could take photos on my tablet. So we'll do that. As long as it don't take long to download, it's 417 megabytes. So damn, it's taking time. So forget that. Might be all night waiting for that. I think we've delayed enough. So. Let's cover that. Let's see. Don't know. Don't know. No, that's not me. That's definitely not me. That would the hairstyle would pass for me. Nah. Nah. I might take him. He looks a bit more like me. He looks a bit more like me. Nah, that's not me. Nah, that's not me. Nah. 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 Definitely not. Nope. I mean, come on, I'm better looking than some of these guys. Nah. Right, if I'm gonna go for a guy that looks a bit like me, then I think might be that guy. Nah, not that guy. This guy maybe. Maybe that guy. Don't know. Yeah. I can adjust the nose and stuff in the hair. Come on, scan your face. Can I still get my face scanned? 86%. So I can get scanned in while it's waiting to download. I mean, I think it might be fun just to scan my face in because. Yes, Denise. I'm looking to scan my face in. What time, what we've got now in terms of downloads? So, let's see. I think I'm going to wait for it to download. I'm here now, isn't it? So I might as well. And then see if I can get up. The app's not so difficult to use. I'll scan my face in, and it will make it more fun, won't it? So while I'm doing that, how's the day been? Ruben, what did you think of today's BWTM day? I think it's downloaded. Now, I think that Twitter have done it a few times, messed me around before, not the first time. So it's always when I start getting like regular posts going and I start getting momentum and people following, that's when it happens. Let's see what we've got here. We're downloading it. Let's have a look at that. Oh, it's open. Got it now. Download it, open it. Okay, thank you. Yeah, it's downloaded NBA app. Validating download. Okay. Now, how are they going to scan my face onto my laptop, onto my PS4? I don't know. Well, we'll see. It's fat now validating the download. You really this? It's validating the download. Let me show you what's going on here. I can't even see it on the camera. But on my camera, it's seen there. You can see that it's saying validating download on my tablet. Have you seen such nonsense? Downloading new content. Let's see now what's going on now. All right. Do I have a existing account? Yes. Sign in with PSN. Okay. Let's see if we can sign in with that. Email address. I mean. Waiting on legwork. I'm in. Waiting on network. Come on. I'm logging into network. Let's see what happens now. Now let's see face scan. much stuff you've got going. Try face phone camera. Do we get this way out the lights? I'm trying to get the light out of the way. I'm trying to scan this out the damn light. Let's see. Can't see your face. Bloody hell. I can't see my face. Stupid ass thing. Try and get myself in a position where you can see my face. Hold on, people.
This game is so damn grounded. Okay, so I went to do the scan.
So okay, I tried to do the scan. The scan didn't work, it was a waste of time. I got 90% to doing the scan. I'm gonna use this guy. Yeah, we use that head. That's who's gonna be me. Alright. So that was a bloody waste of time. So the face scan, the idea is great, but sorry. I cannot waste of time. But the idea was good, but like most face scans I've tried to use, bloody waste of time, because as with that one, I got to 9 of the 10, I got the thing, but it wasn't good enough, didn't do it. So I ain't in a baller, so we'll see. I think my passing was good. Position. I say a small forward. Jersey number. Where's anyone number RB? God, I don't know. What am I going to be? I'll be a playmaker, I think. Physical profile. Potential. I think the potential would be my playmaking. I don't know. I don't know. How do I set my potential? I don't know what to do. What do I do? I don't know what to do. I don't know what I'm doing here. It doesn't say. Back. Accelerate. No. That's what I'm doing here. I don't know what to do. Oh, it's where you can upgrade. I'm gonna do definitely playmaker. I don't know what I'm making of myself here, but God knows. Well, this is what I think I am. So I don't know what I've built here, because I'm not an NBA player, right? So, or a basketball player, so I don't know what I've built. But, so you'll have to bear with me on this. I don't know what I've built or who I am or... All I know is that I've built myself now. Make sure I'm in the room now so people can see what's going on. Live chat. Thank you very much, Denise. I'm glad you enjoyed it. So I'm similar to Jimmy Butler, Julius Irving was a good player. I know he was a very good player. My career, test build. Let's see what I can do with this guy. Let's get in the camera a bit more. Set your over rating for testing. Catch and shoot. Let's just do that one. Sounds like a boxing term. Catch and shoot. Okay, the Toronto Raptors. I am. Don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't play basketball that much, so I don't know what the hell I'm doing. They are great players, thank you very much. I'm not a great, I'll let you know, I'm just gonna try. All I'll try and do in this game is set up passes for my players, that's it. I don't know what to expect, and who knows? You know, the football world may lose me to basketball. I've got enough basketball friends. NBA 2K20 and the My Player Build process is going to be on display. And tonight we'll see the Golden State Warriors as they go up against the Toronto Raptors. Hello, everyone. Great to be here with my broadcast partners, Tim Schwartz and Brian Benefitemi. And what a contest we have tonight.
Well, it's my player is in the house, and he's who I'm interested in seeing tonight. I want to see how he fits in with this team. Can he adjust his game? We've seen the improvement from an individual standpoint, but let's see him play in a team environment.
I want to see that too, Tim, because coaches and GMs, they want winning players, and to have a long, successful career, fitting in is paramount. You know, you're going to play in multiple systems, so can you adjust your game? Can you be valuable to any team?
The title belongs to the Raptors. Must be fun to play in that raucous environment that Toronto provides, especially after that champion.
Yeah, it's one of the best places to play in the NBA, and playing as a wing in this system is especially fun, as we've seen other players excel in this system at that position.
Despite some losses, the Raptors are still going for it this year. So as an MP build on a team that is going younger, don't you want to go to a team that is trying to be competitive?
Curry can't get it to go.
With a clear look at the hoop, he doesn't miss many of those.
They get it back. Siakam makes it off the glass.
Full effort every minute. Siakam always brings energy, and that time, second chance points as well.
And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Jones. That is his first foul of the game.
Do not score yet. Right, how do I shoot on this damn thing? Controls. Jump shot. R. Or. Press hold and then release and square. Okay. Normal layup. Okay. Up here, so we shoot. Okay. Well, we got that there. Okay.
So many times, a guy is struggling on one team, but you pair him up with another big or another wing player in another system, and all of a sudden, magic starts to happen.
Here's Wiggins, rejected by Pascal Siakam.
We get beat here, man. I remember these were they used to do these. Damn it. How do I shoot? I've got to learn how to shoot better, though. I can get into this. Just got to learn how to get that shot right. Once I get that shooting right, I'll be all right. Get this setting right, cause so I can get my camera in the right position. Come on, boys. Get some points here. Come on, pal. Yes! Come on, boys. Come on. Let's go. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. We need you. Beautiful. And again, buddy. And again. Come on. I got simmed again. Do it again, buddy. Okay. Right. I need to find out here how to shoot. I assisted 7, but I still can't. No. I want to get how to shoot jump shot. We just press Z, hold and release. Free throw, no. Layup. Two hand dunk. Move R2 and up while driving. Okay. Need to get back in this game. Come on. Oh!
Green. Now here's Powell. Now Lowry. Oh, come on. Beautiful.
And the gritty nature of Ibaka's game turns him these calls. Gotta be careful how you guard him.
Come on, Ibaka. Come on, Ibaka. Come on, Ibaka. Yes. And again, Ibaka. Beautiful. I scored. Time to start my career. All right. Let's see how my career starts off. Idris Elba, wow. Rosario, wow. Let's see. But the FIFA careers, career mode.
There's the tip, and the Coastal Conference Finals are underway. The Bay City Flames will be put to the test here on their home court by the Central Valley Hawks.
And this is the perfect team to steal a win here in this arena. The Hawks have the talent to push the Flames to the edge.
But you have to think with the crowd behind them and Che leading the charge, this is a game the Flames are heavily favored to win.
Oh, the crowd is into it. The action should be plentiful. And remember, 2K fans, to tune in 1 hour after the conclusion of this game to our selection show. They'll break down who's in and who's out.
And there are so many teams on the bubble that really someone is going to get left out. Both of these teams seem safe, but some other colleges are going to feel robbed.
Well, Bay City will start the game off with this group. Bishop and Sheldon are the guards. At the small forward is the talented Chain. Joseph starts the game off at the four. And Marching Brew is their center. And a look here now at the lineup for Central Valley. It's Lee running the point with Marceda at his side. The forwards are injured at the three with Sevierko at the four. In the middle, they have Big Vlad Dermanenko to round things out. Oh, here's Edwards. Bishop covering. Puts up a three. Rebound by Roberts. And it's Roberts with the ball. He'll bring it up to the plane. Here's the pass to Jones.
Oh! Come on, guys. 2 points. Let's go. Yes! And again, buddy. And again. And again. What are we doing at the moment?
And you know what? They had a bit of a slump
Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Lovely. Come on, buddy. And again, and again, and again. And again, baby, and again. Beautiful. Violate for what? What did I do? I've got on top of this. Come on, Ingram. Central Valley trails by three. Here's Andrews. And Jones over the help. Wide open look. And there's Central Valley. They have another bucket. And as you said about the Coastal Conference, they have a number of teams that could be playing in the tournament a week from now.
Well, there is so much talent at every school. I could see maybe four or five schools making it in. Regardless of what happens the rest of the way between the Flames and the Hawks here.
And there's the whistle. 3 second violation.
That time from Teddy Edwards. Edwards got three assists tonight.
Yeah, these defenders just look a bit overmatched, especially inside.
Stolen by Germanenko. Fast break, the Hawks. Pays it up and in off the pretty assist.
And a terrific job on both ends of that sequence. Very slick steal and great transition.
Pass to Groove. Inside.
time in the lane, they get called for the 3 second violation. Splitters checked in. And guys, you look at the Flames and their roster, they expect big things this year.
Yeah, a win here to take the conference would just be the start for them. They have their eyes on a larger goal, which is coming home with a college championship and cutting down those nets.
And Che with great vision there. Every possession matters tonight, so run your offense.
And Madison gets it to go.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Here's Evans, played in with a nice touch off the glass. Evans has got his second bucket of the game to go.
Man, just adding insult to injury. He just waltzes inside and extends this lead.
A uncontested shot at the rim. You have to compete at all times.
Back to Jay. Here's the feed to Joseph. That shot off, and it's the Hawks taking it the other way. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need the basket. And the way they have controlled the glass, this game, really impressive.
You know, you look at how they built this lead. It's been through extra possessions.
Mm-hmm. Now here's Evans. Knocks down the 10-footer. Evans has got six. Central Valley trails by 21. On the basket, Madison. Nice pass, nice catch, and a resounding dunk. And a big lead here for the Flames. Everything has been working for them, and they're in complete control of this game.
Well, you think they are going to call off the dogs and rest their starters soon. They have this locked up. No need to risk anything.
They get it back. Edwards. And he battles for the ball and gets the second chance bucket. Edwards got his second bucket tonight.
A strong finish there. Edwards refusing to back down. Great work to convert in a tough spot.
Left side Jones. Here's Evans. That one, no good.
Just tentative in the paint. Lacking a little bit of confidence allowed the defender to recover and contest that shot.
Snatched up. Jones kicks to Edwards. Outside Indra. Here's Madison. Offered by Che. Sheldon, Bay City passing it around. Jones with the bounce pass. And Crew gets it to go.
One of the reasons why the Hawks have been strong this year is their freshman, Teddy Edwards. What a find he's been for Central Valley. Talented kid.
They double him with Jay. Now, here's Ingram. And it's blocked by Dustin Joseph.
Terrific spring off the floor. Joseph knows that. Tonight, they have to protect the rim at all costs.
Fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway, so a three-point play chance for him. And with Teddy Edwards, he'll probably stay in school, but eventually...
And he is going to be a force in the Coastal Conference for as long as he stays. Came in and made an immediate impact to Central Valley, and he is the future of their program.
Central Valley trails by 19. Jamar Seda. Zinico outside. To the middle. Arceda left side.
It's good. The assist that time from Teddy Edwards. Edwards got 6 assists now in the game.
Well, even though this is the conference championship for these teams, both sides will most likely find their way into the bigger tournament that follows.
Here's Bishop. Now Erickson. Back to Jay. Bishop right side. To the inside. Shoots. And another miss by Bay City. And with what you said earlier, both these teams almost watch to be in the field of 68.
But winning your conference is a huge boost.
Hey, okay. Big Rocks, Cody. You're going to conference tonight.
I didn't mute Louis Lee, good boy.
So when you go out. Howdy, Jay.
Hey, thanks, Coach. All right. In that championship this year.
Either way. Bay City back. In fact, she might have saved my job. We'll find out. I'll see you back in the gym. Keep this going. All right. Good job.
Hey, coach is right, y'all. We're glad for this. How much were you pulling last summer?
55 pounds of raw stone and steel.
55, huh? You must have been training with the Russian Olympians again. Top. Your turnover ratio last year was 1-1. What about now?
3-1.
Young TP steady feeding the greedy.
No doubt. It'll make one heck of a state for our major one day.
You know who else went for this? Porter. Hey, kid, you know me. We stayed in the gym. Right there beside us. We never complained. Not once. You didn't tell me that shit. This is what I've been waiting for. My team. We're gonna grind together, guys. This is our time. Let's do this five by the court. Let's bring it in. Play the court on three. 1, 2, 3,
play the court!
Not bad. So learn all the shots and everything, I'll be alright. Oh, there's the only way I can save this game now.
got some country.
Come on, Jay. You and I both know I ain't getting no burn here.
Figure
out. When you meet right, maybe I can transfer down and love you.
Transfer? Oh, man, what's going on? This school's your life.
It's important to me.
Answer the question, coach.
Hey, watch your tone, okay? When you're upset, and too, thank you.
That seems pretty simple to me, coach. You recruit a kid, he gets nothing. You force him to transfer and bring somebody better, coach. Does that sound about right?
No. Okay, listen.
Contention that athletes, specifically basketball players, leverage their marketability to get more bargaining power with ownership?
Pretty much.
Not exactly a hard sell for your thesis. I've been your advisor for 40 years. You've never once swallowed your tongue. Out with it.
Kato Martin, Porta Rose.
I
don't even have a TV piece.
A thousand.
Captain. And I feel like I can't believe it.
That would be perfect.
I best believe I gave it to Coach. No problem having words with Dr. Cole. He was thick as a
fuck. I didn't get tenure last year. You spent 2 months rallying students, collecting signatures.
That didn't make a difference.
It did to me. That's why I'm still here. You know the reason it didn't change anything? Because I'm expendable. It's like these gates, no one has a clue who. Sometimes words just aren't enough. You really want them to hear you? I'd be willing to sacrifice you.
too, but like Bruce said, man, some things are bigger than ball. You're not shooting me all week. You brother Shaq, they want to do 40 dirty, they're going to feel us. They're going to feel all of us. I can't let you do that, Ty. They're coming senior. They can't do nothing to me, man. Y'all got your whole push ahead of y'all, right? And y'all been rocking me this far? This school? Man, it's going to country, man. I speak for everybody with me.
All right. Let's go. Okay. Yeah, sit down. Come on, man. Okay, let's go.
I can't do that, coach.
Excuse me? Whatever point you think you're making, son, now's not the time. You are captain of this team.
All right, fellas, let's do this.
Hello, hope you're all well.
Jay-Z in the building, just give him a rock. Listen, man, what's your responsibility like that, man?
Both sides. Everybody got the hot take. Can't please them all.
True.
So you try to please them all, you're going to be crazy. Stay true to Chet. That's how I stay true to these. You know what I'm saying? I go in my basement, I lock in with my 2K on my 72-inch TV and maybe a big burrito on my belly and ignore all of them.
That's right. Some care's important, brother. Respect that move.
Thank you. You know, only thing important to me right now, talking mad smack on the headset to some kid named Dimitri.
Until you find out he's from Louisiana, homie got like 38 brothers.
That's real. I want no stuff.
Mm-hmm. But yo, is anybody coming at you real on social media? Too?
No, I'm trying to get you.
Yeah, but you know what? I try to stay away from the social media stuff. Honestly, really, I just want to help with my teammate, man. I feel like our school is way better than the tree. Real talk. I mean, you?
Yeah. School?
But hey, you know, keep repping for us, man. Keep that fist up, you know what I mean? Keep doing your thing.
That's right, man. Keep putting off for all the scrubs out here.
You're up next. What the turtles keep in their shell? More extra food.
You have 3 months from graduating, Chase. This is insane.
No, what's insane is that my mother got death threats. I can't stay here.
all the work you've done. You're just going to throw it away.
Throw it away? You think you've given that comical man who doesn't even respect me somehow makes us all worthwhile?
Yes, I do. It's a diploma.
I don't care about no diploma.
Hope you enjoyed this first game. It was interesting. Play again soon.